Do you think, you know, we had Newt Gingrich on the program after the debate the other night. Newt was saying he would bring, the president shouldn't go on vacation. Mm-hmm. They should come back, repeal, meaning the Republicans in the House, unilaterally, repeal Dodd-Frank, Sarbanes-Oxley, yeah, come up with a plan that will balance the budget. Throw it over
before
to the Senate.
Before I'm 207.
Before you're 207. Do you think that's a good strategy? Should the Republicans come back from vacation and pass these bills, even though there's very little likelihood the Senate will deal with it or the president would ever sign them?
Exactly, because just as the Congress showed in 95, you may send them down and they don't pass. You may send them down and the president vetoes them, but you have got to keep pushing, and we haven't done enough of that. It has got to be done. This country is at stake. We can save it.